Okay, you're going to want to open up internet. First, you're going to go to Google. And then you're going to want to type in iPod to iTunes. The first thing that pops up is what you're going to want to click on. It should say easy iPod transfer. And you will then, after you click on that link, go scroll down and click free download, click run, and then after the whole thing's done, you can open MediaWidget, plug in your iPod, and begin to transfer your friend's songs or yours onto iTunes.